In today's video, we're going to be painting a Shattered Dominion base in the realm of Aqshy, also known as the realm of fire. Now you can see here I've undercoated the model using Mephiston red. Now the colors we'll be using, a Baden black, which we'll dry brush on. We'll also dry brush on Dawnstone, and we'll do a light dry brush of Carrick stone. And the final color we'll just thin down with a little bit of water, and we'll apply some troll slate orange into the recesses. So starting off with that first dry brush, I'm just going to give the pot a quick shake. Get that nice and open. I'm using a medium dry brush for this, so I'm just going to plop a little bit on my brush like so, so not too much, and then I'll just wipe that off. Now this is going to be a heavier dry brush, so I'm just not going to wipe as much off, just a little bit, and then I'm just going to go across the base itself and just start applying it. So there's a few flat areas here, so I'm just going to be a bit careful of that to start off with. Just start off by gliding my brush over the top, but you know what, actually I'm quite happy with that, so I'm just going to put a bit more pressure on now, because I really want those areas to be quite dark. That what we're looking to do is make most of this area here quite black with just some of the red in the recesses. So we might have to do a couple of coats of this. That first dry brush done, we're now going to use Dawnstone. We're just going to apply this just around some key edges. We're not going to go too mad or too heavy. So just like some of the stones and around the skulls. Some of the flagstone here, if you want to get a bit more different tone, you can always put a little bit more pressure there. With the Dawnstone dry brush done, we're now going to use a little bit of Carrick stone, and we're just going to lightly dry brush this, almost tickling some of those highlights. So I'm going to concentrate this around the skulls and also some of these larger rocks. Just add a little bit more warmth to that grey. Our final stage now is to thin down some troll slayer orange and just run it into some of the deeper recesses. So I'm going to do this around some of the like the flagstones here, some of the eyes, the skulls, anywhere where there's a lot of red, to be fair. You can even do it in some of these cracks down here as well. Let's just help give it a nice fiery glow. Well, the orange now applied in those recesses, the base is now completed. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.